Food waste is very much a symptom and a feature of our current unsustainable food systems. Imagine a food system where we avoided chemical inputs, we farmed in harmony with nature, and the food resulting from that system was far more nutrient dense, but we didn't waste any.
We know that the food system at large has not really been transformed for multiple decades. Since the 70s, 80s, lots of legacy systems in place. We have an opportunity to rethink that.
How do you get affordable nutrition in the current food system? We set up Treasure 8 to do that.
In my old job, one of my colleagues used to say, you know, waste isn't waste until you waste it. And that's really true. It depends on your attitude and the mindset with which you look at those valuable resources. I'm Derek Hendrickson, co-CEO of Treasure 8. Treasure 8 is a regenerative food and ag tech company. We are focused on reducing the cost of nutrition and make it more affordable.
According to the FAO, one-third of food grown doesn't make it to someone's mouth. So that's about 1.4 trillion metric tons. And if you convert that all into usable food, that's about enough food for 2 billion people. It's a lot. My name is Timothy Childs. I'm the founder and co-CEO of Treasure 8. From the beginning, our purpose has been deploying nutrition for humanity.
It basically looks at waste as a valuable resource, so post-processing and post-harvest waste. We plan to process that waste and turn it into value-added ingredients, nutrition for people, but also biofuel to power our equipment, and enriched biochar to improve soil health.
The purpose of this plant is for us to pilot and prototype new technologies to lower the cost of nutrition. One of the best ways to actually capture nutrients, especially from fresh foods, is through dehydration. This novel technology allows us to quickly and very low energy with very low off-gassing pull the moisture out of fruits and vegetables and fungi and tuber and all sorts of things and dry all sorts of things, but in a very effective, cost-effective, and environmentally impact-friendly way. And at the same time allows us to capture most of the micronutrients, the flavors, and the colors inside of it as well. So it's pretty novel.
The Mariani and Treasure 8 partnership is a really interesting one. Two partners that can really benefit from the other one's presence. We at Treasure 8, we innovate, we come up with new ideas, we do a lot of R&D, and Mariani brings what we call instant operational readiness. They source, they manufacture, they have a customer base, etc. So bringing these two parties together is a really exciting new larger platform where together we do the front end and the back end of everything we need.
Mariani Packing Company is a dried fruit growing, processing, and packing company. We've been in the business since 1906. Treasure 8's mission of providing nutrition to the world and really focusing on fruit waste and turn that into value-added product really is in line with our vision. Our vision is to inspire healthy living. For example, it's really interesting when you process food like we do, a lot of times it involves removing either the seed or the pit or the skins. That is where a lot of the nutrition is in a fresh fruit. And so this gives us the opportunity to take that, process it into maybe a powder or some other form, and then use it to add it back to either our initial product to make it more nutritional, or use it as an ingredient that would go into one of our ingredient customers' finished products to help improve the experience of that.
We have a food system, part of which is an underclass of people for whom the affordability of food is a key barrier. And as a result, they probably are buying degraded food from highly industrial, highly processed food systems, and that is probably compromising their health. So that is one economic and political manifestation of the impact of food insecurity on nutrition and health. Those same food products which are produced from intensive farming systems which have then been highly processed are deficient in key micronutrients. And so even though we may apparently be eating a diet which has enough of the core food components, in fact at a more subtle micronutrient level, we could still be undernourished.
We think that nutrition can play a huge preventative role to reduce the cost of healthcare and prevent people from becoming sick and lead healthier lives in general. That's why we're talking about a move from food security to nutrition security. Impact is a great word. I love that word. If you're in business, most folks think about value creation in financial terms, and I think increasingly the world is going to a place where we think about impact or not only in financial terms. So with that question, where can we create the most impact? I think it's in the thinking. It's about just fundamentally rethinking and aspiring to transform the food system as it is today and create a groundswell for that in which we are a part but not the only solution.
If everybody recognizes that, then they'll have the inherent realization about feeding people and having better access to nutrition is key for better human development.